Hinduism is a spiritual science. Its propositions, presuppositions, and initial thesis cannot be analyzed, scrutinized, abused by the logics, propositions of physics, chemistry, biology, or cosmology. First of all, see what I am proposing. What is the thesis I am presenting? And what are the ways I am establishing the credibility for the evidence, witness, the scale? And as per those scales, am I producing evidences, witnesses, proofs? Then see final result. Ultimately, end of the day, all science is accepted or rejected based on how much it is useful to human beings, how much it betters the life of human beings in the existence. With all this logic, if you do the acid wash, I can very comfortably say, standing in front of Kalabhairava, with all my integrity to Kalabhairava and Paramashiva, the science of third eye initiating born blind or visually impaired people into their third eye and awakening it and making them able to see is successful. Understand, the science is successful.